Health education and is health promotion is mainly educating the community around health risk that are preventable. And a lot of the diseases that people acquire are from choices that they make. Diet, you know, who they choose to have a sexual relationship with, even their peer and social groups determine a lot of times the way people behave. And so with this degree, I'm really interested in health education and promotion, specifically as part of the nation's 2010 Healthy Peoples Project. One of their main goals is to remove health disparities for communities that are traditionally marginalized and stigmatized. There's 1 million Americans living with HIV, and African Americans account for half of those people. So one of every two people living in America are HIV positive, are black, but we account for 1 in 8 of Americans, and you see that disparity. That is alarming for an industrialized country to have that type of incidence rate. And with the new CDC, just left the HIV prevention conference where they estimate now, they changed their estimate last year, that there are 60,000 new infections every year. And that means that every 9.5 minutes, so by the time we finish this interview, 3 more people, you know, will have been infected with HIV in America. Unlike diabetes, unlike cancers, HIV is 100% preventable.